We were asked to come out and do a pool school for this client at their new home. Home inspector did not note any issues with the pool or equipment.
There's not a sediment trap on the heater. This really should probably be redone. It needs to be a sediment trap, and that's by code, where when the gas pipe changes directions, like here, you could put a sediment trap right there. Well, I would recommend is raising this pipe up, coming across, dropping down, having a sediment trap right here, and then have a T right here, sediment trap, gas feed coming this way, sediment trap, and then the T would feed the gas line into the heater.
This is a decent example of a sediment trap. At a change in direction, there is an extension that extends beyond the turn. This allows any debris, or sediment, that may be in the gas line to be trapped, and not allowed to enter the heater and possibly disrupt gas flow or foul the gas valve.
This heater is not bonded.
Bonding is the process by which the electrical and metallic components of the pool are joined together with a continuous wire to form a non-resistive path between the components.
That is the bond lug for the heater. The bond wire is over here. This is a large copper wire. It should hit everything metal on the equipment pad.
The goal of bonding is to connect, contain, and prevent the transmission of any harmful electrical voltage to pool equipment, people, and pets.
Some codes require it to hit right there. It's attached to the timer box. It is not attached to the filter pump. It should go under that screw right there on the filter pump, but it is attached to the cleaner pump. So that needs to be done.
The bond wire is attached to the spa blower.